Hello, welcome to the East Chicago Animal Control. I'm the supervisor, Cody Williams, and today we're going to be taking you through our facility, showing you some of the things that we do on a daily basis here in the city of East Chicago. These are two of our wardens here, Martel France, Jamel Hester, and one of our wardens is not here today, Hector Segura. So we're going to be taking you through a walkthrough of our facility today. So follow me. This is what we call Lake County, East Chicago, Lake County, lock 'em up. These are some of the dogs that we have here today. Some Chihuahuas, one of our Bull Masters. Pet bull, a blue, red nose. So these are some of the dogs that either they're bitten someone or they're strays running on the streets, and we have picked up in the last few weeks, or a neglect call. Come here, boy. Come here. Come here. Pet bull, this actually is a dog that's been here for a while. Court case, so. These are some dogs that's up for adoption. Very friendly dogs. Lovable. You see this one likes to jump, run up the fence. Come on. Come here, boy. These dogs are up for adoption. And our adoptions for pure breeds, they start off at $50, and the mixed breeds start off at $25. Which is, anytime we get a dog, it's $2 per day. That each day is here for feeding. If we end up having to take your dog, we charge $2 per day for feeding. Come on, boy. Come here. Come here. Come on, sir. Give me another leash. All right, you ready? This is Samson. This is a pet bull that's been here in our facility for a while. Kind of like a mascot now. He's been with us for a while. He's a good dog. Pet bulls get a bad rep. You know, here in our city, to have a pet bull, you have to have it muzzled at all times when you take it out for a walk, and it has to have $1 million liability insurance. Sit, boy. But it's a real good dog. Take this.
This is Coco.
Sit down. Sit, Coco.
Sit.
Okay, hold on. Come on. This is Coco right here. A bull massive. He's up about almost a year old. Back up. Calm down. Sit. It's gonna be a very big dog. It's not even a year old yet. And look how big the paws. The paws are humongous for a dog this age. This dog's good to be about 140 pounds as full grown, some even heavier. We had one here that weighed up, got up to 120 pounds. Looked just like this one. But this dog's up for adoption. If anybody would like to adopt it, we're gonna take it for a little walk inside now. You ready, Hester? Hold it. Come grab this one. Come grab this one. Sit there, sit. Sit, sit. Anyway. We're walking more outside today. This is one of our more smaller dogs that we have here for an adoption. If you would like to, our number is 391-8364, 391-DOG. Marty, read that one. About 2.5 years old. Good dog. Look, just ready to go home with somebody today. So if you would like, come on down, so fill out the paperwork and get them home with you. We have other dogs here too. Let me see that one. Let me shake this one. Paw, come here. Snow, Cookie. Come here, girl. Come on. Give me paw. Smell the other dog on me right now. Sit. This is a very good dog. Beautiful looking dog. Hey, fellas. What's up? Okay. This is our animal control van that we use on a daily basis that runs constantly. You know, we're on call 24/7 with the police department, and we get calls at all times of the night. So this is what we use every day. So we gotta make sure the oil's kept up and everything's maintenance is took care of on this thing here. Thanks to our fleet maintenance, they take care of us very well here in the city of Chicago. These are our cages. Once we get a dog or a cat, we put them in here and transport them back to East Chicago Animal Control. We have two cages on the back. This is our main vehicle right here. So we have to take very good care of this. Now I'm gonna show you our vector control machine. This is for mosquito spraying, which we do all summer long. This is our vector control truck. This is our machine here. This machine is very expensive. This is where the spray comes out of. We run it from dusk to dawn. It's the best time to spray for mosquitoes. And that's about it.
Okay, this is a paper showing what you need to legally have a dog in the city. It states that all dogs and cats must be registered at City Hall with the City Controller's Office by January 31st of every year, but you can get it anytime throughout the year also. For walking dogs, all dogs must be on a leash. The pet owners are responsible for cleaning up the feces. Pit bull dogs must be leashed and muzzled at all times. There are no dogs allowed in any East Chicago parks. Cats and traps. Cages will be set up by the animal control officer. There is a $25 deposit, but we only charge $1 a day. So that's like if you got stray cats, raccoons, possums on your property. This is especially for pit bulls. In order to protect the public, every owner must maintain $1 million in liability insurance policy for all pit bulls. Pit bulls must be confined indoors. If not, then you need to have a 6-foot fence or a kennel on your property. And they must be muzzled. I mentioned that already. And that's pretty much it for the pit bulls. This here is a what we call a door hanger. So if you see one of these hanging on your door, that means we were at your residence for whatever reason, but you need to contact us as soon as possible. The telephone number is at the bottom. This here is our fines. If you want to surrender a dog to the city of East Chicago, it's a $25 surrender fee that you need to pay. These are violations. For instance, if your dog is caught running loose, it'll be a $25 charge. If your dog is caught running loose without a East Chicago City tag, that's another $25 fine. And we charge $2 a day to feed the dogs. Adoption fee, that's $25 for a mixed breed dog and $50 for a pure breed dog. We charge $5 if we impound your dog for you to come claim it. It's a $5 pickup fee. And this is for pit bulls also. If you caught walking your dog, your pit bull without a muzzle, that's $25 fee also. Yeah.